There are many habits that successful people share, but here are 15 habits that are often associated with billionaires.
Number 1.
They set big goals and take action to achieve them. Setting ambitious goals such as increasing income, getting a promotion, or buying a house is a matter of the mind. There is no limit to what the mind can conceive, so set big goals. Then, develop actionable steps to achieve your desired outcome. Take consistent and dedicated actions in order to reach your goals. Focus on progress, not perfection, when it comes to achieving the goal. Create deadlines for yourself and push through even if reaching them seems difficult. Stay motivated during the process of goal setting by visualizing already having achieved what you desire. Tips for setting challenging but realistic goals. Developing a plan of action to reach the desired outcome, achieving success through planning and dedication. Managing progress towards big goals effectively. Avoiding complacency when working on long-term projects. Turn dreams into achievable reality by taking consistent steps forward.
Number 2.
They are constantly learning and expanding their knowledge. So how can you apply this to your own life? Develop a learning mindset. Learn time management for successful living. Investigate and research the skills you need to achieve what you want to achieve. Learn effective note-taking techniques. Create effective vision boards to help with motivation. Keep a visual image of your accomplishments. Apply existing knowledge in new circumstances. Utilize digital tools or mentors as resources. Developing critical thinking abilities. Reframe the information you learned into meaningful action steps. Find different types of media materials to learn from. Master the art of self-motivation, embracing failure while continuing on the journey to success. Maximizing your time through multitasking, utilize storytelling methods for improved comprehension. Number 3.
They take calculated risks and aren't afraid to fail. What do you learn from this?
Identify the root cause of fear and overcome your fears related to taking risks. Develop a well-informed decision-making process. Understand and learn from failure. Avoid emotional impulse-driven decisions by knowing when not to take calculated risks. Recognize potential success in failure with constructive feedback. Create an environment that rewards seeking out calculated risks. Learning how to overcome past failures can help identify future opportunities. Understand the dangers of avoiding risks altogether. Develop a risk-taking mindset.
Number 4.
They surround themselves with successful and supportive people. To become successful, seek mentors who can help guide you towards success. Make connections in your professional and personal networks. Set goals that will attract the type of person you want around. Lead an inspiring lifestyle that attracts people with big dreams. Cultivate meaningful connections in your community. Network and find success stories that you desire to reproduce in your own life. Develop support systems that help you succeed. Establish long-lasting bonds of trust and friendship.
Number 5.
Billionaires prioritize their health and wellness. So how can you prioritize your health and wellness? Set achievable goals in order to prioritize your health and wellness. Create healthy habits, such as proper nutrition and exercise. Prioritize healthy eating habits by avoiding processed foods as much as possible and tracking calorie intake. Avoid junk foods. Develop a positive mindset and attitude toward yourself and life. Make time for relaxation. Mind whatever helps you stay balanced. Get adequate sleep every night to give your body the rest it needs. Staying connected with the people around you and take advantage of the support systems available, such as friends and family. Make sure your workspace is comfortable and ergonomic. Use standing desks if needed.
Number 6.
They are focused and disciplined in their daily habits. So how can you develop a focused and disciplined daily habit? Identify and set realistic goals for each day. Develop habits that help you focus, such as limiting and eliminating distracting and unproductive habits. Develop a routine to help structure your time management effectively. Understand the importance of breaks in helping maintain concentration levels throughout the day. Strategize how best to use downtime productively. Discover the power of having focus and discipline in your daily life. Develop a routine that works specifically for you, even if it means working extra time at odd hours. Block out time wasters. This helps to prioritize activities that are more important. Create short-term goals that can be achieved within a reasonable time frame. Learn methods about how to increase productivity throughout the day. Number 7. They are excellent at time management and productivity. You can also behave like a billionaire in this aspect. Develop a comprehensive program that offers a step-by-step approach to mastering time management and productivity. Use insightful tips, tricks, and skill sets for creating routines that optimize success. Discover how to work smarter, not harder, by achieving more in less time. Learn effective ways of overcoming procrastination. Develop positive self-talk policies in order to boost your morale and increase productivity. You can say things like, "It's time to get back to work." Back to work, back to work. Integrate reward systems into daily routines for better accomplishment. Organize your workflow for maximum efficiency. Number 8. Billionaires are constantly seeking opportunities to innovate and disrupt their industry. Innovate and disrupt an industry by analyzing its needs, trends, and new technology. This has made many billionaires. Developing creative solutions to problems identified in the market. Create a unique plan that outlines expected results from using disruption strategies. Research customer demands, preferences, and other factors influencing their decision-making process. Explore potential scenarios of how to make your product or service disruptive when they enter the market. Assess your competitors, presence, pricing strategies, and branding tactics. Analyze early adopters' behavior towards innovation. Number 9. Billionaires are resilient and able to bounce back from setbacks. So how can you bounce back from setbacks? Recognize that your setback is an opportunity to learn and grow. Rewrite the narrative of each setback in a positive light. Create strategies for how you can better handle similar obstacles should they appear again. Focus on potential solutions and actions rather than dwelling on mistakes or negative feelings. In other words, identify any silver linings that may have resulted from your setback. It is always there if you search for it. It could be personal growth or new skills learned. It could even be that you saved money or lost money but gained an experience. Connect with supportive peers who are experienced in bouncing back from challenges. Number 10. They are strategic in their decision-making. Developing a process of critical thinking and problem-solving before making decisions. Develop an objective approach to critical thinking and problem-solving. Understand the root cause of a given problem by breaking it down into smaller pieces. Leverage analytical skills and toolsets to systematically assess and explore potential solutions. Develop creative ways to solve challenging problems while considering different perspectives. Embrace risk in order to identify unique angles or approaches that have not been considered before. Utilizing resources such as data, research, and analytical skills to make more informed decisions. Assessing the potential outcomes of specific actions prior to taking them. Creating short-term goals that correspond with wider business objectives. Review strategies frequently to ensure they are effective and relevant. Number 11. Billionaires are excellent communicators and collaborators. To become an effective communicator and collaborator, understand your audience to create an effective communication strategy. Establish mutual respect and trust by being reliable, supportive, and open-minded when communicating with others. Prioritize active listening before responding in conversations or negotiations. Learn new skills like presenting ideas effectively or having difficult conversations. Employ techniques to improve communication, such as nonverbal cues, mimicking body language and tone of voice, using storytelling, etc. Improve collaboration through constructive feedback and delegation of tasks. Number 12. Billionaires are passionate and driven by purpose. To develop this billionaire habit, understand what your passion and driving purpose are and why they matter to you. Learn how to focus on setting achievable goals that are aligned with this purpose. Find support from like-minded people who can inspire, motivate, and encourage you in this. Take risks, which turn into a lifetime of experience across both successes and failures. Engage in continuous self-reflection by reflecting on the past decisions made each day. Create an action plan for long-term success built upon clear objectives, and write down the steps needed to get there. Number 13. Billionaires embrace failure as a learning opportunity. For you, understand the importance of viewing failure as an opportunity for growth. Develop new strategies in challenging situations. No one says you should keep doing what isn't working. Find lessons within each setback or challenge and use them to refine and develop new approaches. Learn from mistakes by reframing perspectives and developing a more holistic view on challenges. Recognize that every mistake is an invaluable learning experience. Number 14. They are constantly adapting to changing circumstances. You should learn how to develop strategies for adapting to changing circumstances. Learn how to adjust plans and goals quickly when needed. Stay flexible with adaptability. Use proactive measures instead of reactive ones. Understand the advantages of proactivity and preparation in a dynamic environment. Make use of available tools and resources to support adaptation, evaluating risks associated with change. Number 15. Billionaires give back to their communities and contribute to society. You can start practicing this billionaire habit by researching and engaging with local charities or organizations in need of volunteers. Taking on projects that make a positive difference to society. By participating in community cleanup initiatives. Organizing fundraisers for causes close to your heart. Sharing any relevant expertise you may have with those who can benefit from it. Providing support and advocating for underprivileged communities. Do any of these habits stand out to you? Sign up for our newsletter to commence your journey to wealth.